We're going to Portland. This is my father, being a father. And I'm going to go to Portland.
Final boarding call, American Airlines 2407.
Turn on the camera. Back in the plane.
All passengers
Goodbye.
Should now be on board the aircraft.
Onalaja, Gilbert, Mai, Hun, if you're in the area, we need you to board here at doorway C29 for Fort Lauderdale. Final boarding. Final boarding for
This is taking a really long time, and me and my dad are bored. Look, this is dad bored. We're bored. It's 8:17 and we have to leave at 8:30. We're bored. Bye. I'm so bored. Are you bored, Dad? Here's Mir. This is what you look like right now. You look like an angry dad. Gonna play on my My dad thinks nothing that people do this time makes sense. I don't have Wi-Fi. I'm in an airport. That's my dad inside an airport. Daddy Long Legs. It's a fun game. It's like QWOP, except Spider and I fell. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. I'm not very good at that game. This is my bunny and it's so fluffy.
Easier to concentrate if you aren't filming yourself.
I'm filming for Mom. She wants to watch me play games of it. Probably not, but cancel. Okay. I'm playing Jelly Jump, Mom, and other people who watch me. What? Also, my nails are yellow. It's kind of weird. I also have a hangnail. I also want you to look at the fluffiness of this bunny. I'm gonna play Crossy Road now. I don't think I can record while playing this. Goodbye, Mom and other people that watch me. Goodbye, Dad. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. I'll start recording again when we get on the plane. But here's my dad still with the bunny. Bunny, Jim, me. Oh, also I got a jacket. It looks cool. I got a pin. And I have a little Karuko. He's hanging. Goodbye. 5 more minutes and we're gonna stand over here. Goodbye. Mr. Angry Dad is holding a bunny. We're boarding. Beard Dad. Going to my first plane ride. There's the plane, I guess. And here's us walking down. Is that the walkway? To get like straight inside? It's really cold inside of here, but we're going inside because we're just cool like that, so, yeah.
When we get on, I'll like get your Nook out, and then my iPad and stuff.
And let's throw it out the window.
Yeah, and the bags will go up above us.
Okay.
Tiny more stuff.
There's a really long line. I have a pen so I can draw my hand, and this is what the walkway to an airplane looks like, Mom and other people that watch me, even though Mom went on a better walkway probably. The wall. Yes. Nice wall. Ceiling. Just a ceiling. Dad's. Dad. Bunnies. Floor. That's a weird stain. I don't want to walk near it. It's my dad's phone, my bunny's face, that's one of its eyes. The rest of its face is being covered by my dad's muscly arm.
Arm.
There's a lot of arms on planes. These are my pants, they're new. These are my shoes, they're old. This line is really slow right now. Caution. Uneven surface. The surface is uneven. Caution, Dad's. Caution, very slow lines. And now we're walking in the actual thing. There's the plane. There's a weird control room. And it's really cool.
Take it, not directly, but to...
We've got an insider seat and I have my bunny.
Stuff.
Look, rainy. If you didn't know, we're going to Portland. I need to put my seatbelt on.
pictures.
Where's the seatbelt, everyone? Thank you. I dropped the camera. Oh, I'm upside down. So now we're on a plane ride. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Little Einstein. My dad told me to chew Mentos, so I'm gonna. Hey Dad, can I play on your iPad later if I get bored of the games on my neck? I got my Mento. It's delicious. Taking a really long time to start. Don't we have like another 30 minutes?
Maybe 20. It takes a while to get everyone on the plane. And then they start. They'll start moving.
Alright. I'm gonna record when we start moving. This is an America plane. This is the inside of an America plane. This is a dad inside American plane.
Morning.
We're still waiting. You can hardly see out the window because it's all rainy. But hopefully it'll all go away soon. It's no longer raining.
We're gonna end up on top of the rain.
That's the wing. It looks so cool. There's weird people in green clothes walking around.
Flight 1463 now operating to Portland, Oregon. As you're getting settled, if you could be so kind as to place your carry-on items, the larger one in the overhead, and please utilize the space underneath the seats from the view. We are expecting a full flight, and we would like to accommodate everyone with their luggage. So if you could place one of your larger bags in the overhead, and have a roller board wheels first on the left side. If you have a smaller bag, it just goes underneath the seat.
We're in an airplane still, but I take back what I said about it not raining, because obviously it's raining because I can see the drops in that puddle. Rain, 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 rain. There's still weird people in green suits, but that's okay. That's the wing again. It looks really cool. And that's a weird car thing. Green people are doing stuff. Walking around, that thing's being lifted. That was a car. There's another green person inside the plane right there sitting down. He'll probably be in there while it's flying. Probably not. No. That guy's walking around. It's weird stuff. And we're all bored, so. Dad, are you bored? No, you're just gonna sit here. Goodbye. It's happening! We're going up! Yay! Oh my god! Is everybody gonna go like, ah, like a roller coaster? We're going. We're building speed. My ears feel. what the inside of a cloud looks like, pure white.
Travel information. For more Dave travel information, visit AE.com.
It's been like 2 hours since we've been in the plane, and we have 1 hour left. I'm just playing my game. Is angry dad or father of evil.
Good night.
And he's packing the stuff with his beard that I told him he needs to shave, but he's all like, what? But seriously, dad, it's about that time for you to shave. This is a seatbelt. I didn't know planes had seatbelts, so I was all like, what?
You got Pen and Bunny, you carry those and a camera?
Yes, and I got my necklace in my pocket. I've also got my shoes and my pants.
Perfect.
Do we have to go through airport security again?
No.
Good.
Just the bags. Get away from the bags.
And then we got to get our car. So that's what we're doing. I'll record once we're out of the plane. We're picking up our bags.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. It's not even moving, Dad.
Well, they're not here yet.
So we're just going to have to wait here?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go over there.
Okay.
Where it shows the pictures. Organ stuff, robot. I'll get these to show my dad.
Hi, how are you doing?
Good.
Help yourself, it's all complimentary.
Okay.
Thanks. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good.
I've never been here before.
Oh, fun.
I got a question. Would you like to have a taxi?
You want to go out the doors right here behind me?
Uh-huh.
Cross over to Island 3 and they'll be on your left.
Okay, great.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
And help yourself. It does tell you at the top what region you're looking at. Starts with Portland up front and works its way back.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Excuse me. Hello. How are you?
How are you doing?
Good. Let me know if I can help you with anything.
I'm holding the camera weird. I found some stuff about bike tours and rentals and art and all that.
Very cool. Okay. I'll put this in here.
There's more over there. It's just the first shelf is Portland.
We'll do a lot of those things in the hotel too. Like they always have those brochures everywhere.
Okay.
Once the luggage starts coming, I'll need you to wear this, and then I can carry the bags.
I'm going to go look at cars.
Okay.
Stick in.
No.
Cars.
So, how did he know the hamstring? Like, just because he pulled it, pressed it.
Then these are cars. Yeah. Cool. Goodbye, cars.
Hey. I'm Shelly. Nice to meet you. Where are you from?
I am from Texas.
Oh, good.
Yeah, Texas. Yes.
Let's put him on the escalator. It doesn't like the escalator. He's all like, it's dirty. Dad, when we get to the hotel, are you going to shave? Because you need to.
Mm-mm. Maybe when we get home.
Seriously? Did you bring a razor? So, you're not going to shave?
Why does it matter?
You're going to have like a gigantic beard by the time we get home, Dad.
Only like a week.
Oh my gosh, Dad. I'm going to go look over here. Mom, I'm very disappointed in Dad for not shaving for the whole week. Because if you've seen him, he really needs to shave. And it's making me angry. So I'm looking around. Let's go back. Let's throw the bunny. Let's pick up the bunny. Now, let's go find our father. our baggage is taking way too long. So now we're just waiting here. And I have my Taco Cat shirt on. Cats inside tacos. Yeah. And, so we're in Portland. We're just going everywhere. And, yeah. After we get our baggage, we're gonna get a car and then go to our hotel. And I'm gonna try and get a cool car. Like, I'm gonna go like, Dad, can we get a blue car? And Dad, can we get a green car? We'll probably be all like, eh. And I'll be all like, eh. And then he'll be all like, eh. But then we'll get a car. We got our bags.
You're gonna need to watch your dog. Stay close.
I know. So now that we've got our bags, we're just going in this weird high thing. It's really confusing. Just walk off the park. How are we supposed to get a car? The car we got, it's awesome. Let's see the inside of it now. It's amazing. I can see my reflection. And then when you go in, it smells like a new car. It's a Camry or whatever. So, bad film working. This is awesome.
You think?
Yeah, it's like luxury, you said. This is our car. And this is how cool the windows work. I don't like them as much as our other car. And yep, Bunny's down there. And this is our luxury car. It even has a matching tan seatbelt. Do all cars have matching seatbelts?
I guess not all cars.
It smells luxury-like.
Leather.
And your wallet can fit there. It has advanced airbags. Things like this. How many miles per hour can this thing go?
140, I guess.
Is that good?
It's pretty fast, I suppose.
Are you gonna wipe off the screen? We're taking the old Toyota Camry for a spin. Dad, turn on the stereo so it can sound cool.
Well, I will in a minute. Let me get on the freeway and stuff.
Goodbye. Now that we're in our car, we're going to our hotel, which is... Hey, Dad, what's our hotel?
Fairfield Inn.
Fairfield Inn. I definitely did not just ask my dad what it was, but... Yeah. So, Mom, do you agree that Dad needs to get his beard shaved? Look at him. Am I right, bro? He's all like, no. And I'm all like, yes. You know what I'm saying? No, you don't. That's our hotel.
Just gotta figure out how to get to it.
Fairfield Marriott. There's people who go here. And, yeah. That's the sign.
Backpacks in, then I'll come down and get the big luggage.
Alright, I'll go up to our room after we get the key, and then I'll wait for you there. That seems like a plan. And don't forget Bunny. Or I'll grab Bunny. Bunny. Bon Bon. Come here, Bon Bon. I got Bon Bon. Bunny, Bunny. No. Let's go in and get our stuff. There's my father. He's starting with his backpack, and we're gonna go inside and get our key. And it's gonna be all cool because we're all cool. If you see, we have a bunny. Yes. All right. are in here in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're in here. I'll record some of this is a seat at the front desk. Fire. Fancy already.
And you're here for 5 nights in a 2-double-bed suite?
Correct.
Right. Can you see an ID and a credit card, please? Thank you. What brings you in town?
Spring break, vacation.
Oh, that's nice. It already started. It should feel like that.
I'm gonna go over here. Coffee. Hallways. Definitely getting some of this later. They got pizza. They also got mixes and culinary. I'll go up to the room. Alright. Do we have what floor?
3.
Floor 3. Here's all our souvenir pamphlets. I'm on really low battery. Some hotel, let's take a tour. Inside here is a really nice and gigantic bathroom. We've got bath bar and a face bar. Pantene shampoo, that's good. We've got a phone to dial 911 while we're on a toilet. Or just call someone on the toilet, that's kind of weird, but.
I'm gonna go down and get the other stuff.
All right.
That's the other room, don't worry. It's the room next to us.
Oops. Got complimentary York bars. Fair food, whatever. And 2 TVs. An HBO guide, blah, 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 blah. Nobody cares about that. And then. Can't win. Just a room. I already know what window I want. I mean, what seat I want. This one. Oh, look at myself while I sleep. So. And yep. And let's zoom all the way in and look around. And now, see ya. Yippee! Want to see the view? Of Portland. So now we're in our hotel and we're all happy. Why? Because we're in a hotel, and that's amazing. So, I need to charge my camera. So goodbye, for now. Eating my complimentary New York bar. We're gonna toodle around and find a place to eat. This is Jim, this is me, this is Jim, this is me. And we're going into the airport, just kidding, the elevator. Door closed. Going in our fancy car back to a food place. All right, let's go out. Where's our fancy car? Is it that one? The gray one?
The one after.
Alright. I got it. Look at that. Hey, that's a Nissan Sentra. That's our car, except for gray. This is our fancy car. I know you're jealous. But let's get in. Alright, see you in a bit once we decide what we're doing. We found the bookstore. They have books and stuff, and now we just need to get inside it. Gigantic. City of books, and we go inside. Starts off like this. It's like a grocery store, but books. I hear the noises. Now where's the manga? It's like, now where's the manga?
It's like, good question.
I don't care what you're saying, I just care about the manga. Graphic novels.
Okay.
Manga. See, it has numbers. 324 through 325. This is huge. There's a coffee shop. 321, 322, 323, 320. There's so much! They have their gold staff pick.
This is just one side, there's another side.
Oh yay, staff pick chose Black Butler. I like this staff already.
And Attack on Titan.
I'm gonna need a ladder to get up to some of these places. Here, I'll grab this. I can grab this ladder.
What do you need to get?
Let me find what I want.
Is it easier when you're not filming?
No. I'm showing people the bookstore. Okay. And guess what? There's more manga over here. Manga. I already have Wolf Children. Hey, Dad. Dad, this is disorganized. Can you put this back up with those Wolf Children? I don't like it when people do that. It's all the way up there. Wolf Children.
It's alphabetical.
Wolf Children is up there. And okay. Stuff. I just want it to be normal. The Walking Dead, we should get this for Jameson.
Maybe they don't draw it worth it.
No, we should get this big Walking Dead book for Jameson.
Yeah, depends on how much it is.
He would like it. $59.99, we can't do that. Here, film.
That's quite a bit.
Don't stop recording.
There's other smaller ones. Please.
Alright, give me my camera. Were you zooming in, Deb? Let's get Jameson. Each Walking Dead is $10, though. So you could get him like two for 20, but.
Yeah.
Or one. Let's get him two. So
let's give him one, and then if he likes them, we can get more.
All right, just one.
Should we get the first? Start with the first one.
Is yeah.
Number one.
Number one. There's all that manga. I like this place. Looks cool.
Yep.
What's the rating? It doesn't say whether or not it's for children. So, can you help me put it back in?
No, it's definitely not.
Yeah, put it in here.
You might have to take a filming break so you can be aware of your surroundings.
My dad's being weird and he's all like, recorder. Oh. Hi. We are inside Whole Foods, and before we went in here, we just gave a homeless person a whole feast of Mexican food because we bought an extra taco for some random panhandler we found, and then we found him or her, and she hasn't ate since 5 o'clock, and then we gave her food.
So I want to get distilled water and shampoo.
Why?
Shampoo for the hotel because they don't give you very much money.
Let's get some soap. Yeah, I do. Look, hand soap.
Well, that stuff is really expensive. Yeah.
Oh. I'm zoomed in. So now we're finding this.
Citrus or minty?
Citrus. We need some food snack. Let's just get some sort of snack. Walking around. Distilled water.
That's all I need.
Now let's look around in this store. Hey Dad, when we get back to the hotel, you brought your computer, right?
Mm-hmm.
We can start putting on the clips.
Yeah.
And so we can keep it organized from day one to day two to day three.
This is going to be pretty much like the same as the ones we
have. I know. I'm just looking for something that's good. Back in Dallas, we never go here. Everything is so organic. Look, even organic lollipops. Let's look for exotic animals. You're delusional. We can get bananas.
They have that free breakfast in the morning, so we're all set there.
We could get bananas for another panhandler. Understand their lives. They've given hope on everyone.
Well, come on, no. We've got a whole week. Pace yourself.
Fine, then we're each day we're getting like one thing for a panhandler. What?
That's fine.
Alright. Ooh, samples. Oh wait, ew, that's salad. Not in to that. I don't want to look at raw meat. We should get fruit juice. Wait, they probably have it at the breakfast.
I would like to get, so this is distilled water from like my machine. We should get like a bunch of drinking water.
All right.
Yes. That way we don't have to just use the sink all the time.
We can give a water bottle to a panhandler. You think I'm going crazy? Massage brush. In traffic. This is how far we want to be from the sign. This is how far we are from the sign. Wumpus. Yep. Yeah, we're really close. Just kidding.
In 1,000 feet, exit right.
I'm just recording your beard. What is that?
Celebration in Ways.
What's happening in Ways?
Exit right to exit 305.
Do you have bonus points?
Well, we're back and we just ate food. Yeah. We tried going to Chinatown, but it didn't exactly work. Everything was closed because it was 5, and it wasn't really a Chinatown. There was just a bunch of homeless people. So we went to eat food truck instead of Chinese food.
We're about to drive past them.
And, yeah, I'll show you them when we drive past them. But we ate some beef and stuff.
Vietnamese beef.
There was a lot of homeless people asking for money, but no one asked us. And
there it is.
Yeah. Food trucks. Looks all cool. One of the ones I actually wanted to go to was closed.
Turn left on Southwest Alder Street.
But yeah. This is the end of day one. I'm going to edit it once we get back in the hotel with my father. And then we'll upload it to my YouTube. And then Mom will be able to watch it. And also, Corbin Hinky will watch it. Doing weird stuff with my hair. But that was day one for Portland. Goodbye.